seconds. They pass by faster than we know. They pass by faster than we realize, and faster than we would like on a good day, and slower than we wish for on a bad day. Dear ladies and gentlemen, today I would like to share with you some hidden beauties of simple measure about seconds. Our life is made of plenty, sometimes good, sometimes bad, sometimes too short, sometimes so long seconds. Do you know how many seconds we need to decide if we like it or not, a newly met person? Career experts say it takes 3 seconds for someone to decide if they like you and want to do business with you. It also takes just 3 seconds for someone to determine if they are attracted to you, according to the research from University of Pennsylvania. 3 crucial seconds for someone to further determine further perception of other people for a lifetime. I still remember my first seconds of meeting him in a rainy afternoon. That warm and cozy impression that he created on the first 3 seconds further influenced our next level of relationship. I'm talking about my first seconds of being a guest in a regular ATC meeting 4 years ago. 3 crucial seconds to fall in love ATC and finally to decide to start my Toastmaster journey. Or my first seconds of riding a bike in my early childhood when my dad let go of his hands from the bike and I started cycling. It's been more than 20 years since that time, but I still clearly remember the first seconds of joy and happiness and freedom that little bike gave me. Sometimes I wish to bring back such moments, so it's impossible. But thankfully, today we have so many different tools to capture such moments and to see it in 20 years. Take, for example, today's situation. The state of emergency in our country is over, but the quarantine is still lasting. For each person, this unusually tough, emotionally challenging time affected differently. Some of them struggled lack of social activities like me, while others find it perfect time to finally devote it to their to-dos that they always left to further time. Personally, I have spent 44 days of lockdown alone at home. That was more than plus minus more than 3,800,000 seconds of resting from the world. My barely monotonous days and nights were slightly shifted. The seconds of self-isolation seemed like hours. Tedious lockdown hours like a month or eternity. But sometimes I felt that I'm enjoying such seconds as I could capture my thoughts and capture it to one of my hobbies. 1 second everyday video, which I'm already using a half a year now. The idea of taking such a video came to me after watching the movie called Chef, where a 10 years old boy started shooting a video of his trip with his dad every day. The idea is just the name implies. 1 second of video every day. 1 second to represent your daily activities and adventures. 1 second that to prove that your day happened. At the end of the week or the month or the year, whatever time of length you choose, it compiles all these fleeting clips into one wonderful and thrilling video. That's how it looks like. So, as you noticed, my April mostly consists of Toastmasters meetings. Thanks to the founder of 1 Second Every Day app, Cesar Kurimaya, and Toastmasters World, my self-isolation days and nights were not so boring and bad. Thank you.